Stop giving solutions. Why? Well, let me tell you why in this week's 2 minute top tip. So in the hundreds of thousands of difficult conversations I've seen school leaders and teachers and head teachers need to have, something I see all the time is they're going to give solutions to the issue that needs to be fixed. And my top tip is, don't give solutions, focus on the end result, the outcome you want to see. The reason is that a solution, a potential solution, doesn't guarantee the outcome. And someone can do all the wonderful things you suggest and all the great ideas you've got, but still not see pupil progress at the level it needs to be, but still not be a team player, even though they have done all the things that you've told them to help them achieve that. So I know it can feel a bit counterintuitive, but stop giving solutions and focus on the end result that you want. Because the chances are the solutions that you both come up with will be so much better if you focus on that outcome.
Give it a go and let me know. And if you've got a question about difficult conversations, then you can ask me at ukheadsup.com/asksonia. If you'd like to get these tips directly into your inbox every week, then sign up at ukheadsup.com/headsuptv.